Mr. President, he's the president. Have it yours.